Welcome back, guys, to Channel. Today we're playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 Campaign Remaster. Hope you like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.
How do I look?
Like one of the bad guys. Perfect for your undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize?
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore. A mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
Break's over, Roach. Let's go.
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go.
All right, the ice is good. Follow me.
Good luck, mate. I'll see you on the far side.
Hold on! Don't let go!
Ugh!
check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these Muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Storm is brewing up. Let's split up. I'll use the thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck. Search the northeast part of the runway for the fueling station. You find it.
Капитана Коновалова вызывают к пункту охраны. Капитана Коновалова к пункту охраны.
I'm picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Brace you there. Oscar Mike, out.
Сколько тебе лет? Бросай оружие! Вижу!
Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area.
Took a scenic route, eh? Let's go.
Give me some power fire!
Welch, take that snowmobile. Let's get the hell out of here.
One brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties.
But Moscow.
This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
Yeah.
Бегом отсюда!
Guys had a problem ruining it.
They're right on time. Check the records and ammo. I've waited a long time for this. Haven't we all?
Oh, really? How about you wait a long time for a bolt?
Шевелитесь! Get in! We've sent a strong message to this attack, Makarov.
That was no message. This is a message.
The American thought he could deceive us. When they find that body, all of Russia will cry for war.
Oh, that damn bitch. Okay, that dude, okay. Time to get revenge, boy.
The Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's op. Our credibility died with Alan. We need proof.
Follow the shell. Alejandro Rojas.
Never heard of him, sir.
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet unleashed the fury of a whole nation. Which means that...
He's our ticket to Makarov.
Everybody, I want the guy who shot me. Because his ass is mine.
Ghost, the plates are a match.
Copy. Any sign of Rojas' right-hand man?
Negative. They've stopped twice already. No sign of him. Wait, they stopped again. Stand by.
Yeah, that guy right there, that's a yes.
Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, they're not happy to see him.
Ghost, we have a situation here. Get down! Get down! Getting away! Look, let's go! Let's go! Ghost, a driver's dead. We're on foot. Meet us at the Hotel Rio and cut him off if you can.
Roger, I'm on my way. He went into the alley.
Ah!
Getting away, look, let's go, let's go! Ghost, a driver's dead. We're on foot. Meet us at the Hotel Rio and cut him off if you can.
Roger, I'm on my way.
Get stuck on everything.
He went into the alley.
Non-lethal takedowns only. We need him alive. Roach,
oh, we
take
need
a
him
shot.
Alive, huh?
Open his leg. Better get him. Ooh!
Roach, this is gonna take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed.
Let's go. Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there.
Oh, I don't want to be in this part. Well, I guess we'll have to take these guys out.
Meat, get these civvies out of here.
Roger that.
Over here, over! just along the upper levels of the favela. We'll keep him from doubling back on our side. Keep going and cut him off up top. There's no time for backup. You're gonna have to do this on your own. Good luck.
Fucking no, come on. Leave me alone.
This is Bravo 6.
Sort of fucking
we've got the package.
Right,
I repeat, we have got the package.
Come on. Ready for dust off. Send the chopper. Coordinates to fog. Bollocks. The skies are clear. Send the chopper now. Command's got their head up their ass. We're on our own.
Hey, Ghost.
San Bravo, we're reading 70 bogeys in your sector. Please verify.
Very funny, Station. That's a big negative, over.
Yeah, might be a glitch in one of the ACS modules.
San Bravo, be advised, running diagnostics to scan for malfunction.
The skies are clear, Station. You've got yourself some phantom dots. Over.
Zulu X-ray 6, signs in your sector of some 100 bogeys. Please advise.
Negatory, Station. Scope is clear. I don't know what to tell you. The solar interference? Sunspot activity today.
Sierra Delta, we may have a minor ACS fault here. Do you have anything on your scope?
They're everywhere!
Sierra Delta, repeat.
I'm looking at fighter jets over I-95. How the hell did they get through?
Stand by, attempting to contact the nearest unit in that sector.
I read you. This is 1st Battalion 75th Ranger Regiment. Sergeant Foley, Acting Commander of Hunter 2-1. Do you copy? Over.
All stations be advised. Satellite surveillance has been disabled. SOSIS and pain pause arrays are inoperative at this time.
Oh, the Wolverine.
Encountered enemy armor and are proceeding on foot. Over.
Overlord copies all. Good luck. Out.
Hold your fire. Don't engage that BTR. They haven't acquired us. Hang right. Stay behind it.
I got a visual on the smoke coming from the crash site. That's where Raptor went down.
We're spotted. Ramirez, use your smoke grenades. Doug, Morgan, cover him. Throw a smoke grenade on that BTR.
Thank you for watching. Part 2 will be out soon.